The United States isn't like the movies. It's a much more sinister place behind the curtain. It's Thursday, September 17th, 2020. This is News with a Bite. I'm Mariam Sobh. Mass hysterectomies on women in immigration detention in the United States. That's according to a whistleblower who worked as a nurse at one of the facilities in Georgia. NBC News reports House Speaker Nancy Pelosi has demanded an investigation into the allegations. COVID cases are going down in South Africa, prompting officials to ease the lockdown. According to the BBC, South Africans faced some of the earliest and strictest lockdowns in the world. Here's the thing. Everywhere you look, as soon as numbers go down and restrictions are lifted, then the numbers will go up. So what are we to do? Maybe just get used to living life differently until there's an actual vaccine that works? Meantime, in Europe, the World Health Organization is warning of alarming COVID rates across the area should they shorten the length of quarantine. Multiple news outlets reporting Madrid is being told to do whatever it takes to get their numbers under control.
Zikes!
You see what I mean? You can't have it both ways. You either lock it down or you let people roam and spread. Because we all know there are tons of people who think this is a hoax and are blasé about it and go without masks and gather at parties and events. It's going to be a long road, folks. And finally, a phone company with no boundaries, because people are always looking for a deal. AT&T is looking into giving people a $5 to $10 discount on their phone plans if they accept ads. I'm sure someone will think it's a great idea, but these companies, they know how to get you at your weakest. They're buying people off with pennies. They're going to use that data for sure. What ads you're watching, which ones you try to skip. What if they put a feature to access your phone? You have to watch a 15-second ad. Oh, I hope I didn't give them an idea. And that's News with a Bite. I'm Mariam Sobh.